What's up, guys? Mr. Ocelot here, and today I am also going to show you guys a couple of things that you need to know about Hollywood if you're going to join my world when I sign in, which I'm going to sign in, I think, tonight. I don't know yet, because Mr. keeps saying pay diamonds only, maybe 5 for 1 day, 2 days, 56 for a week. Okay, you could pay any of those prices when you first get here. That's actually real life. Yeah, if you have kids, don't go on bar. If you have friends and you pretend they're your kids, yeah, that'd be a big problem. Which, you can chill out in the pool. A lot of you have been asking me how to make horse banners, and I can't, so I'm actually... ordered food. That looks good. This is milk. Boys food. Same thing, bro. Oh, it's steak and butter, okay. It's cooked already, too. There's milk, steak. It's actually pretty cool. I want to go check out the zoo today. So here we have the ocelots, and these ocelots are friendly. As you can see, they don't run away from you. Some of you might say in the comments that you're not in survival, but if I go in survival mode, they actually don't run away. It's like I'm actually one of them. Maybe I'm just some ocelot wearing a tuxedo, but it's a little different. Watch, I'm wearing a tuxedo and I'm wearing jeans, as you can see. These are my jeans. And this is my tuxedo. Which I don't have the red tie for it, which I needed it so bad. Which we are not supposed to be in the ocelots. Let's check out the wolves. Yeah, there's only 2 wolves. We're missing 3 wolves. What's killing the wolves? Hey, wolves, you better not run away. I had 5 of you in here. What's with the wolves? Are they running away? Okay, now there's 5. Okay, wolves are pretty naughty. They're naughty little wolves. I can't believe it. Wow. None of our little turtles are running away, and they've been here for, like, a couple days. But the wolves are actually getting out. Is there 5 ocelots? We're missing 2 ocelots as well. Oh, I see how we're losing them. Okay, yeah. I get the trick. They climbed up the vine and then jumped off the side. Okay, I knew that. There's a plain old jungle tree now. No vines for fun. It also has been climbing up it and running away. That's what I saw a wild ocelot this morning. That's why I saw him running around. Which in here we have the dolphins. Hello, little dolphin. If one's over here, I want to see it. Okay, there it is. Hi there. Oh, it's peeking its nose out of the water. That's so adorable. He doesn't like dolphins. Leave a lake. Because I don't really like them. I took a trip to Florida and I saw dolphins, but I didn't get to touch them. But I had the VIP to go inside. Make-a-wish. I was supposed to go inside the dolphins and pet them, but they wouldn't let me because it was closed off. And yeah, the make-a-wish people didn't schedule it right. I know 15, I think. Amusement parks are for just like little kids, but I mean, I wanted to pet dolphins. My favorite animals are wolves, so I had to have some wolves in the zoo. I just love wolves. I could live with wolves forever. Why are you running away from me? I want to give you a hug. Yeah, I love wolves. To give you facts on the signs, and it's for the animals. And we have, like, also on the three signs, because, you know, guys, have you ever wondered why the ocelots run away from you in Minecraft? Like, guess. Just, you have 2 seconds to guess. Yep. You know what? You have to know why now. Because they are afraid of survival, they're afraid of you, so they run away. They think you're gonna hurt them. That's what they think. If you get an ocelot, they actually go much more faster. Like, they don't be creative. Because if it's survival, you hit an ocelot, it runs fastly. Aw, they're kissing. That was so cute. I saw them kiss. Hey, can you kiss me, animal fellas? Oh my god, you're looking at me. I know. I might be one of your cousins, but I'm not fully an ocelot. Even though my channel's called Mr. Ocelot, I'm not a true ocelot. Well, actually, I am because look at me. I'm all furry. And when I take my pants off. Actually, no, keep my pants on. What the heck am I doing? Look. I have a tail. Wait. See the little tail, guys? Truly an ocelot. I did not want to watch myself nude. So. I fixed it. Here we have some mushrooms. Which, guys, I know there's only two, and I'm not gonna keep fixing animals every single crappy day. Like, there was four in here, but I guess there's only two now. Actually, are we missing any dolphins? There's three on each side. Okay, this side's okay. What about this one? I only see two. You can see a better view of the dolphin right here. Like in my cage. But I'd rather go up here so you can see them deep in there. Deep in the forest. Of the dolphins. Guys, you know why they're peeking out of the water? I can't even go under one block. Okay.